Told him to roll. He chose not to. Fuck you. Fuck off, please. Right, grab these, because I need them. Right now. Plenty of time here. Go. That opens
that. We need
that.
To get to the top of that tower.
What is this? What is the trampoline for? Oh. Okay, I see what the trampoline's for now. Going out here. Oh, okay. Well then. That stayed open. Alright, and that stayed activated as well. Okay. We're good. Thought I was gonna have to go back. I was a little upset. Also, those tentacles respawning is kinda shitty. Just throwing that out there. There's still one. It's gotta be at the top. It's gotta be. I've explored this place pretty thoroughly at this point. Alright, wait for it to come back down. Okay. Thanks, Jack. Okay. There's more in here. Alright. Go. Ah, hey, look at that. And there it is. Okay. Buzzing. Ow. Chair's starting to deteriorate. And that means my ass hurts when I sit in it. That's that. Alright. No. Okay. This might be somewhat challenging. Oh, dear lord. Okay. Thank you. Alright, so we still have the fish dude. I think that might be the last one in this area. Or not. Return to the mayor. Fish dude. I don't know where the other ones are, or what the other ones are, to be honest. Okay, I can't see. How do you expect me to climb down? Alright, I'm gonna grab this. Let's see if I can't make it to this thing over here with it.
Ouch.
Oh, okay, I died. Ah, there's. Did I make it to that? Yeah, I made it.
Can I have your insect collection?
Insect collection? Alright. I need to figure out how to get those other orbs. And then we do the fish challenge, which is probably going to take forever, like I said. So... yeah... stop that. Go away. Okay. What is the fastest way to get up here? If I have to make it from all the way over there, I don't know how efficient that's gonna be. If I were to jump off in that direction, maybe, but that might kill me. Because everything kills me. Got this, as evidenced by the fact that it doesn't open anymore. And that leads me, I don't know where. Oh, this is the fish guy. All right, so let's see if we can do this. I don't know where the other ones could be in this area, though. I really don't. Unless I would... I think there's two for this guy. I think there's two. One of them's actually easy, the other one's not.
What do you have in the basket?
Nothing to talk about. Them monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch! No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
Ah.
You want to try the challenge?
Sure.
There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. Huh? If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river.
That doesn't
catch
look like an eel.
Even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
All right, here we go.
Here comes a big one. Looks like you could use a bigger net.
Oh yeah. There's a reason I remember this being difficult. Damn it. Alright, this is gonna take 17 hours.
Here comes a big one!
There goes 5 pounds already. Oh! They tricked me. They tricked me.
Here comes a big one!
Nope. Oh. Dear Lord, this
here
is
comes a big one. Looks like you could use a bigger fish.
Shut your fucking trap, dude. I can make you do it. You weren't catching shit, according to what you told me.
Left! Steady boy!
This is not easy. Oh god, no! Oh. Has to be done. This was gonna take forever.
Here comes a big one.
If these could add up a lot quicker, that'd be awesome. Lord. Stay calm. Don't panic.
Don't miss one like that again.
Fuck me. Even if it were 100 pounds, it'd still be difficult. Even though I've already passed that once, but... Alright, 22. Nope. Over here.
Steady boy.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you. Steady, boy. Missed.
All right, here's the thing. Why do you care if any get by? There's so many fish in this river. We're gonna be here until 5 a.m. I'll give a couple more shots and then I'll move on for the sake of the video. But we will have to do this. I'm pretty sure we have to do it perfectly for a trophy. Nope.
Steady, boy.
No.
Steady, boy.
Jesus.
Don't miss one like that.
Oh, balls.
Here comes a big one. Hold steady.
There we go.
You caught 200 pounds of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Thank you. Hand over fish. And again, I don't remember. Well, you seem happy. Maybe it was just doing it that was hard. How do I get out of this canyon? Alright, dude. Now you're freaking me out. Or maybe there's another one later on or something. I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah, that happened.
Well, you're down here, did you wet my feet?
Okay, let's see here. I get to the top of the temple. Defeat the dark eco plant. Where's that? I'm doing it again. On. Alright. Where's the dark eco plant? I don't know where this dark eco plant is. Ah!
I need to charge you up with that blue stuff to get this open.
There's something. Alright, so. Where's the nearest. Today, assholes. Ah. Got that. Okay. Now. Still need to get over to that jumpy thing and get those last few orbs that are over there. I need to take these guys out. If I don't, they're just gonna annoy me. say, I don't know what this does. It's gonna bother me. There's so many things in this level that I haven't found yet. I gotta find this dark eco plant as well. That's already been done. I don't understand. Alright, well, on that note, let's just murder these animals for no reason. Let's go see if we can talk to what's his name. Maybe he'll be able to turn on the thing. And we can get some more eco vents. Because I think that's the only thing that I can think of that would make it possible to do anything else here. It really bothers me. Just two areas I haven't been able to finish. Alright. How many? Oh, that's the wrong button. I have 149. I'm gonna save those. Because I want to say there might be a little bit more than you need.
What? Good. Oh. You collected enough power cells to fuel my heat shield. Meet me by the entrance to the fire canyon by climbing the cliff behind the farmer's house. Bring the power cells and hurry.
I don't want to.
My father says he's seen more lurkers around.
I don't want to. I want to collect everything in this area first.
Hey, let's go check out old Fish Breath's speedboat at the dock.
Need to go into the mayor's house, which is this one. Ew.
What a wonderful sight. I thank you. And the entire village will thank me. Boys, you have restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you earned a power cell.
Shiny, happy steeples. Alright. It's 21, yeah.
Did have enough.
Okay, so I'm still lost as to what to do in both of those areas. These are the ones that I have to buy. Sentinel Beach. I don't even know what it is. It's bothersome. Forbidden Jungle has Defeat the Dark Eco Plant and one other one that I don't know what it is. Fire Canyon only has two, which Fire Canyon is a pain in the ass, if I remember correctly. Stop that, please. Okay, so let's go back to the beach. Maybe. Actually, hold on. Where's this dude's boat? We have another area here that we can go explore. And if I remember correctly, it's not that difficult, even though it seems like it should be. There it is. Over here. Looking at the wrong boat. And we can also get the dude's muse over here as well, so it's worth it. Here we go. Off to Misty Island.